is how are we going to do with the beginners? Do they stay as groups and everybody rotates around them? Or like a group just beginners?
Okay, so what do you have ahead of you?
Right, so I like the things in front. We want to be in the beginners. 2, 4, 6, 8 people, 3, 4 players.
Do you want to have the beginners? Okay, so make yourselves have 2 lines of 4.
Okay, so 3 people, right? Okay, and your partner. And you guys stay here.
Everybody got a partner, point your partner.
Right. And your partner.
Okay. Get it, Kaisi!
One more.
Thank you.
current Kenton teachers or future Kenton teachers have to teach. Yeah? Okay? So, I mean, many of you, most of you have trained with high level Kenton sensing and you've catched on, you know? And you know that they teach very, very basic stuff. Yeah? Yeah? Very effective. Yeah? Very effective, okay? So, what I'm going to do tonight is pretty basic, okay? Yeah? There is some wasa stuff that you're going to do later on, but it's going to work as well. Okay, so. There's a few concepts that I want to introduce, okay, which we've talked about, particularly by the mental sensing, yeah? Okay, first one involves the way we can normal strikes, okay? There was a lot of emphasis on keeping the Ken set going forward at all times, yeah? They said this is a big problem they saw outside of Japan with people's Ken. Okay, so for mental sensing, they introduced this concept of cutting on the line. Okay, yeah? So obviously when you strike men, you strike here. But he says, yeah, the concept is you draw a line which goes past your opponent. Yeah? Let's say you want to end here, you're not ending, your end is normal, yeah? But how about vision? You're cutting along a line, an axis, yeah? Okay? Yeah? So we all kind of speak like cut men on this arc, yeah? Okay, that's something we all do, yeah. But strike along this line, yeah? Yeah? So your Ken set is always has the emphasis on going forwards. Okay?
Right, right.
Yeah? So. Yeah? Okay? Upon implementing this, it was obvious straight away that everybody's cut short from the medium. Yeah? And soft. And this is the point. Yeah? So cut. So this is your line. Yeah? Okay? So men, four times for you, that concept in mind, okay? It's very simple, so everybody can do this, okay? So men, four times for you.
Yeah!
So we're going to say visualize the sign, okay? It's over here. Yeah? It's not when you hit. It's behind your opponent. Okay? Yeah? Yeah, so vision, throwing your hands in towards this line. Yeah? Okay? Yeah. Obviously you can stand and also get some different people on one of those and at times you can for this. Yeah? It's fine for sure, I don't let put my sleep, this is terrible. Yeah, this is not good chemical. Yeah? Because you're not using correct energy. Yeah, use correct energy. Yeah, so really, yeah, okay, so So, you see, very simple, but very, very effective. And Kumoto Sensei introduced this, everybody was so simple, but so brilliant.